light at the end of the tunnel. Also known as glowworm. And Arachnocampa. Not actually a worm, these efficient self-lighting, cave-dwelling fungus gnat larvae have a flexible omnivore diet and will eat anything they want from slugs, snails, other insects such as cockroaches, flies, and moths, to even small invertebrates. They are also victims to some fungus infections and other numerous, relatively larger creatures. Instead of excreting waste from their meals, they convert what would have been waste, luciferin, matter into light, entirely differently as fireflies do chemically, but with the same protein family enzymatically via luciferase, continuing the process by attracting their next meal with the blue-green light. With their dangling sticky silk mucus, they trap their dazzled prey much like a spider does with a web. After the larvae stage, they become carnivorous fungus gnats that eat small insects. Their bioluminescence, value in the food chain, and preferred shelter haven't gone unnoticed. Unfortunately, they are somewhat fragile and endangered, most likely from human noise, pollution, habitat loss, and being habitat limited due to a susceptibility for drying out. In addition to helping us on Earth, how could this amazing organism ever help us on the journey to and on Mars? Be sure to like and subscribe to the Martian Ark for more content, and leave your thoughts in the comments below.